is capital of China. First, it has many advantages. We can compare with our daily life situations like metro. We know that metro can travel from place to place or city to city, but this transit elevated bus can travel anywhere. The media has given it, the international media has given it many alternative names such as straddle bus and land air bus or tunnel bus.
Under this bridge, only two-wheelers and four-wheelers vehicles can move, and the cranes and the tractors, that type of vehicles cannot move.
Only that, under this 2 meter vehicles, they can move. Sir, it carries 1,200
passengers under this bridge.
This technology is also.
Welcome to IBS Science Expo. I am going to explain about insects and reptiles. There are some creative reptiles along the ground and another dead coral. They are called insects and reptiles. Insects are small and have 6 feet. And butterfly, bug, spider, bee, houseplant are some of the insects that crawl. Are some of the insects. Reptiles are animals that lay eggs. They are called insects and reptiles. They are called flesh eaters. Crocodile, snake, leather snake are some of the reply that crawl on the ground. Thank you.
Welcome to IBS Science Expo. I am Shafia Tabassum.
I am Tabang Sabi.
I am Nadia Fatima.
From second class.
We are going to example about things we get from animals.
Our world is a home for many kinds of animals.
Some are wild and some are domestic animals.
They provide in our daily life.
Hence, drugs and foods provide us eggs, which are a good source of proteins. Tell like how the potatoes give us milk. He provide us wood. Wool is used to make clothes such as sweaters, socks, and gloves.
Science has been completely wrong. We can check it out. This man, that's it. You'll be. एग्जीक्यूट करें अच्छा है पर्टिकुलरली इंप्रेसिव इज देयर जो चाइना सिस्टम वहाँ पे मोटर का रैप जो लगा है वो अच्छा दिखा रहे वो और हाइड्रोलिक मिशन आल्सो इज गुड नेक्स्ट टाइम साइंटिफिकल पर्टिकुलरली टेक्निकल एस्पेक्ट मोर कॉन्सेंट्रेट करके जितना भी टेक्निकल एस्पेक्ट में न्यू इनोवेशन है उसके लिए आप लोग ज़्यादा ध्यान दीजिए मैं जो भी स्कूल जितने भी बच्चों के स्कूल टीच पेरेंट्स स्कूल टीचर्स के लिए थैंक यू
संजय मैडम चीफ गेस्ट रोज मुद्दीन सर एंड ऑल द फैकल्टी एंड द वाइस स्पीकर ऑफ नादा एंड ऑल द फैकल्टी ऑफ रविंद्र भारती स्कूल चेयरमैन एंड ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स हू पार्टिसिपेट थैंक यू रियली आई कंग्रेचुलेट दिस रविंद्र भारती चेयरमैन ब्रांच Prarambhe the science expo. I heard from madam that they started just 2 years back. In these 2 years, they have made a lot of development and they have.
I wish they would come up with this type of things for the students. Thank you.
Hi viewers, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times. And as you know that today we are in the Ravindra Bhati Group of Schools, and today we are in the Chapman Branch and Zonal Dean Ma'am. Jyoti ma'am is there with us. Ma'am, I love you.
Thanks, thank you.
Ma'am, tell me, Ravindra Bharati Group of Schools is really creating a great buzz in Hyderabad, and today you are celebrating your science festival expo in Charminar. So even additional DCP sir has also come, and other guests also come. And how are you feeling now, actually?
Sir, we are privileged to have Mr. Gausadev Mohindran sir,
okay.
And Sri Prasad sir, who is a scientist,
okay.
And Vibhu Bharati, who is a vice principal of Shadan College,
okay.
As a guest here. And we are very happy for their presence here, and we are equally happy how the children are projecting their ideas to better the public. These kind of programs are connected by our school in order to, you know, take out the inner patterns of the children. It's, you know, bring their awareness about various things which are happening around the world. Not only that, these kind of programs will help the children to nurture their skills.
you have keeping apart best quality of education in your group of schools, you're also creating wonders like, you know, this kind of science expos and even cultural activities.
Yes, we usually go for annual days where we offer cultural events to be planned, and this is one such occasion where, like, we have today selected only the science projects and maths projects. So our focus was on, you know, making the children very friendly with this subjects of maths and sciences. And as you have seen, the projects nursery, KG to 10th class children have participated in this program, where every child is good edits narration, whether it is fruits and vegetables for nursery or KG, to the extent of, you know, creating a metro railway station program, harvesting, water harvesting, which is a major issue in the country, how to conserve water, that has been, you know, solved by the students. And there was a program where, like, the students have done kitchen gardening, which is, you know, giving a suggestion to the parents or the elders in the community how to protect the environment around us, because global warming is a major issue for the hour. And if you go down to the primary areas, where you can see a wonderful narration which is given by the students about the internal organs in the body, about the traffic problems which are being faced by the students. You know, about we have certain issues like global warming, gardening, importance of gardening. So many areas are being covered by these children, and we encourage such kind of programs. Year on year, every year, we see that many different ideas are being given to us by our chairman, Mr. Subramanian sir, who is awarded with the best educationalist of the year yesterday by NTV.
Okay, ma'am, thank you very much for your valuable time. And yes, for this Christmas, so what you'd like to
do? I wish all the people in the world a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year too. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am. A few words from your side. Today, this science expo is going on, so a few words.
I acknowledge the opportunity as participating in this, and I really appreciate the work done by our students, children, and dogs. Or even like others who has done on the ground a lot of things, and even other staff who has helped us to make this successful.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. So viewers, this is all exclusivity of your Hyderabad Vijayawada Times of Ravindra Bharati Group of Schools of Charminar and other branches also. So stay tuned and happy Christmas to one and all. Thank you all. Sanjay Kaur.